The training that will last for 3 months at Sati Towinyi Playground in Kiriatete Cell, Hoima City, will enable locals to attain skills in operating heavy machinery, especially excavators and bulldozers, machinery used in civil works in the oil industry. According to Alex Katsabe, the Chief Administrative Secretary for Bunyoro Shitara Kingdom, the 30 locals were selected from the 700 who applied across Bunyoro sub-region.
The opportunity has come to us. Oil has been found in our region, and we need to take all those opportunities, whatever opportunity that comes our way, so that we develop our region.
Matthew Charlie Gonza, the National Content Manager, CNOC, expressed the company's commitment to skilling and developing human resources as part of the strategies to equip local people with skills to mitigate negative impacts from the industry. Charlie Gonza said the training is an implementation of the national content regulations established by the Petroleum Authority of Uganda.
And we chose earth-moving equipment that is very commonly used in the current civil works that is going on, which is the bulldozer and the excavator. So this is the first time CNOC is training operators, and I'd like to congratulate you, the 30 that have made it.
James Okwi, the Skills Development Officer at the Petroleum Authority of Uganda, said training the youth in the region would empower them in developmental skills that will expose them to different employment opportunities.
As we continue with the training, it is our wish that all these young people are absorbed in the sector. So we want to appeal to you to ensure that as these young people continue the training, you should also be reaching out to the contractors and other subcontractors to ensure that we do not miss any gap, because this is a skill.
Sylvia Nalmaga, the Hoima City Deputy Mayor, who represented Hoima City Mayor as the chief guest, noted that since unemployment among the youth in Bunyoro Shitara Kingdom is partly due to lack of skills, the training is relatively an answer.
We have challenges of employment, so we can't take it for granted when you come in and give a hand or you pattern and train our team. It's a great opportunity, because leading unemployed people, leading desperate people, it's not easy. At times we fail to deliver the services. So thank you so much for partnering with us and for training our own.
Some of the beneficiaries have told us the importance of this skills training.
As long as you're having self-confidence in what you're doing, you can learn it so fast. So my advice to the fellow women is that they should not be discouraged with others. Like that when you're married, you cannot come to operate or to work with the oil and gas. So it is an encouragement. You should come, you should join us. This is how you're going to start keeping and taking care of your family.
Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.